My name is Janos Delacruz. I'm a painter, printmaker, sculptor, and a Filipino visual artist. Yung title na exhibit ko ay Pag-ibig at Lumbay. Ang reason kung bakit ito yung theme ng artwork ko is because yung lahat ng mga trabaho na ginagawa ko ngayon, it always about relationships. Relationships ng magjowa, ng mag-ina, mag-ama, mag-asawa, ng magkaibigan, relationship mo sa mundo. Ngayon sa panahon kung saan merong pandemya at lahat tayo nag-iisa. So, kaya yung title ko Pag-ibig at Lumbay. Kasi there's a thin line between love and sadness. You can't have love without the sadness. You can't have sadness without the longing for love. Pag nagkagawa kasi ako ng mga titles sa exhibition ko, gusto ko kasi nagpapakita ng two opposing forces, something positive and something negative, something beautiful, something that is grotesque. Gusto ko yung merong kabaliktaran sa bawat isa, yin and yang, kumbaga. For this show, lahat ng mga pyesa ko, pinapakita yung mga images ng a better time kung saan may nagmamahal sa'yo o meron kang kasama, yung mga happier moments. Pero there's a certain level of angst or sadness. It represents a person na nag-aalala ng something na masaya habang siya ay nag-iisa. May kalungkutan habang inaalala niya yung mga masasayang panahon. Especially ngayon sa panahon ng pandemya, it resonated sa akin. Kasi like all artists naman, pag kami gumagawa, usually mag-isa kami. Usually pag gumagawa kami ng painting, mag-isa kami. So there's a certain level of isolation. Saka kailangan may certain level of pagiging introvert ka bilang artist. Siyempre, pag nagpipinta ka, habang mag-isa ka, doon ka naghahanap ng inspirasyon. So, pag naghahanap ako ng inspirasyon, inaalala ko yung mga moments na may nakakasama ako. Nakakasama mo yung mga mahal mo sa buhay. So, yung exhibit, no, is a homage to people na nagmamahal, hindi nakakalimot, at naglolong na makasama yung mga minamahal nila sa buhay. Yun. Nung ginawa ko tong exhibit na to, pinag-isipan ko ng matagal kung anong medium or anong technique yung gagawin ko. Gumagawa ako ng mga drawings, painting, gumagawa ako ng print, at gumagawa rin ako ng mga sculptures. Hindi ako makapili kung anong medium yung exhibit ko. Then I realized it's important to show each medium. It represents yung different aspects ng emotional evolution and inner struggle ng artist na may conflict. Sometimes you wanna do purely color. Sometimes you wanna do something that is purely lineal. Sometimes you want it in two-dimensional. Sometimes you want to do it in three-dimensional. I wanted to showcase different mediums, materials. At the same time, I wanted the work to be a representation of myself. I wanted me to be a representation of Janos. Each of the artworks represents facets of myself. I hope my fellow artists, art enthusiasts, to visit the show, and I hope you like the work.